Holy shit, everyone! Joyner Lucas just dropped a new track called Isis, featuring, wait for it, Logic! Let's go! I thought these two ain't like each other. Now we got a Joyner and Logic track. We had Joyner and M, we had Logic and M. I bet Eminem brought these two together. Haven't heard this song yet. I haven't even heard anything about it. I just seen it pop up on my timeline. I said, yup, we reacted to that right now. Let's get right into it. Let's go. Joyner Lucas featuring Logic, Isis, ADHD. Let's go.
Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or better known as ADHD, is a mental disorder that affects an individual's ability to
focus. We got the music video already and everything. Let's go!
They may also have trouble controlling their impulsive behaviors.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for the homies in the chow hall.
Okay.
Three times for them hoes on the internet.
Yep. Shitting
on niggas when they really should get out more.
Okay.
Three times for the days I was all bad. Five times for the bitches ain't called back. Yeah. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just
So he calling out everyone throughout his life, bitches, himself when he was younger, all the other people who don't deserve it. Let me go back. Let's play that back a little. You know, I got to pause it for the copyrights. You know, you guys know I got to pause it, talk to you a little bit. You know, we get some conversation up in here. Let's bring it back. Well, let's start that over again. Bring it back, Joyner.
Impulsive behavior.
Let's go.
One time for them praying on my downfall.
Okay.
Two times for the homies in the chow hall.
Yep.
Three times for them hoes on the internet.
Okay.
Shitting on niggas when they really should get out more.
Okay.
Four times for the days I was all bad. Five times for the bitches ain't called back.
Yep.
Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to kidnap a nigga like Isis.
Okay.
Turn the whole world to a crisis.
Yep.
Walk around the city with an ice pick.
Yep.
I'm paranoid, usually I ain't like this. Telling how crazy I might get.
Yep.
Beat the police with an ice stick.
Yep.
My whole life, I've been lifeless.
Yep. Oh my god, yo, this is fire. I can already tell this shit is flame, son. First, he calling out everyone that doubted him in the beginning, the girls, the fucking other people that suck, himself when he had ADHD. Oh my god, I've been banging so much, I ain't even listening to the bars right now. Let me hear it.
Whoa, turn the whole world to a crisis. Whoa, walk around the city with an ice pick. I'm paranoid, usually I ain't like this.
Yep.
Telling how crazy I might get. Beat the police with an ice stick.
Yep.
In my whole life, I've been lifeless. Now I'm so fly, I'm a motherfucking flight risk.
Woo!
Walk a couple hours till I pass out. Whoa, niggas throwing stones on my glass house. I remember sleeping on my dad's couch.
Yep.
Now I got the Bentley and it's blacked out.
Oh!
And he looking at me like a cash cow.
Yep.
Everybody dissing just a half plow. Whoa, thought you had a chance, now you asked out. Nigga, I'm the motherfucking man. Where you at now?
Joyner! Let's go! Saying, I remember sleeping on my dad's couch. Now the family think I'm the cash cow. People dissing me for a little clout now. Oh my god, Joyner! Tell them! Speak to the people! Speak to them! Let's bring it back. Let's run that back, because that shit will fire.
Throwing stones in my glass house. I remember sleeping on my dad's couch.
Yup.
Now I got the Bentley and it's blacked out.
Yup.
Family looking at me like a cash cow.
Yup.
Everybody dissing just a half plow. Thought you had a chance, now you asked out.
Yup.
I'm the motherfucking man, where you at now?
Woo!
Fucking, I'ma hit him till they jumping. I ain't tripping, this is nothing. I've been living in a dungeon. I done held a couple grudges. What the hell, I got a jack to meet the devil. I'm a cousin. I ain't settling for nothing. Got a man. Try to keep the semi when I'm busting. Niggas ducking. Niggas see me when the cousin see it coming. I ain't dodging. I just want the money. I don't need a budget. I've been hungry. I ain't got no oven, but I got the munchies, nigga.
I've been hungry. I ain't got the oven, but I got the munchies. Oh! Oh my god, Joyner! Whoo! Yo, is that my fire alarm going off? Because this shit is fire! Oh my god! Holy, I'm sorry if I'm screaming, y'all. I'm hyped. Yup.
In my whole life, I've been lifeless.
Yup.
So fly, I'm a motherfucking flight risk.
Yup.
Whoa, fuck a couple hoes till I pass out. Whoa.
Okay.
Niggas throwing stones in my glass house. Whoa. I remember sleeping on my dad's couch. Now I got the Bentley and it's blacked out.
Yup.
Family looking at me
like a cash cow.
Everybody dissing just a half plow. Thought you had a chance, now you asked out.
Yup.
I'm the motherfucking man, where you at now?
Oh.
Fucking, I'ma hit him till they jumping. I ain't tripping, this is nothing. I've been living in the dungeon. I done held a couple grudges. What the hell, I got a jack to meet the devil. I'm a cousin. I ain't settled living nothing. Got a man in the truck and keep the semi when I'm busting.
The munchies.
Move on the front line.
Yep.
Fine, fuck with you, I just cut ties. My high school teacher said I'd never be shit. Tell that bitch that I turned out just fine.
Oh, tell my high school teacher that I wouldn't be shit, that I turned out just fine. Oh my god, I don't even want to pause it. That's why I let this shit bump. But you know I can't, due to the copyrights, because they own this song. I don't own none of it. I'm just reacting. I'm just giving my opinion on it. In my opinion, is chills on my arms right now, because this shit is flames. Joyner got it's so smooth with his flow, the way he switches it up, kicks it with the fast flow, then he slows it down, breaks it down for you, then he chop it up a little bit and goes right back to the fast flow without skipping a beat. I love Joyner. This dude can spit. Hopefully Logic came with some heat, because Joyner came out the gates running on this one. Running.
Know you for the 12th time.
Yep.
We do not share the same bloodline.
Nope.
You let it run your mouth like a tough guy. Hope you keep the same energy when it's crunch time.
Oh. Okay. What do you got, Logic? So let's talk about it, because I got to break it down again. Joyner just came with some heat. Heat. Now, here's the one to say before that he beat up Logic on Sriracha with Tech 9. Not really beat him up, but like lyrically. Saying Logic couldn't hang with him. Let's see if Logic can hang with him.
Commonly believed to only affect boys because they are perceived as rowdy and rambunctious.
One time for them praying on my downfall.
Okay.
Two times for them bitches in the South Shore.
Yep.
Three times for them days on the block getting chased by the cops like a motherfucker outlaw.
Oh.
Four times for them days that were all bad.
Yep.
Five times for the bitches who ain't called back.
Okay.
Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to
gonna need a couple of hearses.
Yep.
Double homicide, kill the beat and the verses.
Ain't
living on the surface.
Yep.
But we came from the underground. Yeah, we deserve what's
oh, we said we killed the beat and the verses. Came from the underground. We deserve it. Oh, baby. Yo, this shit is fire, dude. No wonder it's already got almost 1 million views in less than a day. Like, let's go. Hold on, Logic. Run it back. Rip that mask off.
We came from the underground. Yeah, we deserve what's beef.
Yep.
Beef is when you murder motherfuckers on a beat. Kill them all, nah, nah, what's beef? Brothers lying over shit that never mattered in the first place. Lying in the street, what's beef? Peace is when you leave it in the past. Let it heal like a cast. When enough time passed and you blast. Kinda like John Wick, bars like a convict. Fuck a runner, you don't wanna start shit. Coming with the hot shit, all they do is talk shit. You can never top it, boy, just stop that. High end drunk, call that HD vision. All these other motherfuckers full of indecision. And I murder with precision all over your television. I'm numero uno, number one in your
subdivision. Never listen, we gon' leave them. High and drunk at the same time, we call that HD vision. Oh, something, something on your television. We persistent. Oh my God, Logic, bring it back. Bro, these are two lyricists right here. These guys tell a story when they rap. They don't rap about their clothes or their jewelry. I mean, they might throw one line about that in there, but it's not the whole song. This is rap. This is rap.
Like a convict, fuck a runner, you don't wanna start shit. Woo! Coming with the hot shit, all they do is talk shit. You can never top it, boy, just stop that. High-end drunk, call that HD vision. All these other motherfuckers full of indecision. And I'm murder with precision, all over your television. I'm numero uno, number one, and you is just a subdivision. Never listen, we gon' leave you missing. That's the mission like ISIS.
ISIS.
And I'm trying to think over who the nicest. It's logic, it's obvious, just ask the audience. I've come to body this shit.
Yep.
Yes, it's egregious, I'm Regis, you Kelly, you pussy, you pussy. You push me, I'm Louis Vuitton. You at Target with your mom.
Oh.
I'm in and that's still hating on my last post. I just said a steak back of Mastro's. My God, Ben's running, need a couple hearses. Double homicide, kill the beat, and a verse. Everybody living on the surface.
Yep.
But we came from the underground, yeah, we deserve it. From the minimum, killing them with a riddling. And 5-9 was the middle minute, get them in the same room. Now we on the same tone, and we still the game doom. The illest lyricists on the same shit.
Okay, he just said it right there. I said it was Eminem who probably got these two together. He said it was, I just heard it, but I'm pretty sure he said Royce the 5-9 is the dude that got him in the same room to hash it out. Hold on, let me run that back. I'm pretty sure that's what he just said. Go back a little ways.
Verses. Everybody living on the surface.
Yep.
But we came from the underground. Yeah, we deserve it. Far from the minimum.
Killing
them with a riddling. And 5-9 was the middle minute. Get him in the same room. Now we on the same tune. And we still the game.
5-9 was the dude to get him in the same room. Now we on the same tune. So it had to be Royce to 5-9. Probably a little Eminem too, because that's Eminem's right hand man most of the time.
Minimum. Killing them with a riddling. And 5-9 was the middle minute. Get him in the same room. Now we on the same tune.
Yep.
And we still the game doom. The illest lyricists on the same shit.
Yep. Do it for the love of rap, not for the fame shit. They said two of the best lyricists on the same shit. Let's go! I just said that. Two of the best lyricists in the game right here. These dudes can spit.
And that I sold out three times for the street crimes that I committed. Yeah, I did it, but thank God that I made it out.
Yep.
Four times, cause I'm a fucking bastard. Five times, platinum with my last shit.
Yep.
Six times for the rhymes, fuck the crime, the peace like a wasteland.
five times like platinum on my last shit, cause he went 5 platinum on his last shit. That's hard. Who else going 5 platinum over here? Come on, man. Oh, they giving each other daps. Let's go. Yo, that song was fire. Oh my god. Whoa, that shit got me hyped right now. Logic. Joyner. Oh, y'all want a Logic, Joyner, Eminem track now. And Royce da 5'9". Get the four guys on here. The two old school, two new school. Let's fucking knock it out the park, baby. Come on, man. Yo, that song was fire. I'm going to listen to this probably four more times because I missed a whole lot of stuff, just like you guys probably did. But man. So, yeah, Royce da 5'9". Seems like he got him together, got him on the same tune, got him in the same room. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, the beat was great. Joyner slid across it so smoothly and set it up. Logic came in and hit it, too. Oh, my God. Our first reaction, I think Joyner was a little better than Logic on this song. That's just first reaction. I probably got to listen to it again. But that's just, you know, coming off the top. Joyner seemed like he killed that shit. The music video was popping. The army theme, whatever. I seen the F5 Angels in the background flying for a couple shots. That shit was tough. Oh my god. Woo! And this is a Joyner song? Yep, Joyner. So let me know what you guys think. Let me know who you think did better on this song. Logic or Joyner? Who you think's better? I know I'm not trying to pit them against each other, but that's what we do around here. We compare, we break it down, we see what everyone's got. Song was fire. Let me know. Let me know down in the comments what you guys thought about this shit. If you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Help your boy out. Let's get that number up a little bit. But for now, I guess you could say, Bit Loud, out.